Hey guys, I'm back. So we were doing some Orcs Must Die with Mox, but he has a severe weather warning, so he had to go. So we're gonna do some Rimworld instead. He is in Indiana. I think he's okay with me saying that. The kind where he can't be on stream with me. and he needs to go prepare, so. I don't know how much he would, I mean, anybody who's a regular here knows that Mux is, like, super private, so. Not quite a hurricane, but potentially just as bad. So. I don't think there's ever actually been an issue, but he has to go and prepare anyways. So if you guys see me checking my phone, it's because he's texting me. So I'm going to be keeping an eye on my phone just to... Yeah. Yeah, that's what this is. There's a tornado warning there, so... Okay, so last time on Rimworld. We had a whole shit ton of disasters that were getting pretty bad. So we're gonna hopefully not have any more disasters. Yes, I have 8 people. We're working on greenhouses. So that the cold snaps don't fuck us over anymore. My knee is still fucked, but it's getting better. So that's a good thing. Yes, Penguin, I see you. And then I have this, which I'm trying to get done too. It looks like the warnings are already easing up a little bit on his end, so. Penguin! Can I help you? Hi. Okay, what do these guys need? What is pissing them off? The fact that Foxy is slow as fuck in terms of cooking. That's what's pissing us off. Yeah, we definitely have to get a medical center going on, I think. If I move this down here, I could put a med center right here. Like if we move this. May as well not even bother stopping. Oh, I'm sorry, Mox. We'll do Orcs Must Die all day tomorrow if you want, okay? Like, I won't even start in the morning until you're ready. I'll get, like, a little bit of housework done, because hopefully my knee will be feeling better by then, so I can get some of the housework done. And then when you're up and ready, we'll just do Orcs Must Die until you want to stop. Is it okay? Both me and Mux have been iffy lately, so we kind of need some time doing shit together. So we were gonna do some Orcs Must Die, and then shit exploded, and here we are. So. Poor gobbles. But yeah, we definitely have to try and get, Foxy a leg. Look at all them brownouts. Who is the builder again? Archer is my main builder. Hi! Are you actually- you're actually stepping on the carpet! Yeah, you are! Look, see, it's not gonna eat you. He's stepped off of it. Are you actually set to hunting, Foxy? You are. These are all my animals so far. Plus a few pets that can sleep inside. I want to eventually make a path down through here as well. But first, I want this all to actually get built. I want to get this built too. so that we actually have more power going. So we hopefully stop getting these brownouts. And then, yeah, I've got a heater in the corner of the two with a vent in between. I'll eventually put a... I will eventually put a... maybe I might put a... I might put a air conditioner so that we have consistent... like just a flat consistent temperature all year so that if it gets too hot we don't I definitely got to get a med center going though. Once this is done, I'll have Archer work on this so that we can get maybe a med center back here. All flowers. Because we definitely need to try and get Foxy afoot. Hopefully. It's almost done. Oh. Oh, I really hope he doesn't botch it. Come on, Archer. You got this. Yes! Now we just have to get it plugged into the rest, and then we're good. Where the hell is Foxy, by the way? Steel degrade outdoors? No. Okay. So maybe I won't allow steel inside. And we'll store the steel outside. So we can save the indoor storage for the stuff that's actually gonna get, like, degrade if it's outside. Get more things trained in hauling so that rice ready as well. This thing alone outputs almost as much as all three, like more than all three of my water mills. So that'll definitely be enough. Maybe I'll turn this into like a tree growing area. You don't realize how much you shift around until, like, moving hurts. Okay, so they are slowly getting this built, so that's good. I kind of want to speed it up, but I also know that if I speed it up, I'm probably going to get fucked. Yeah, her movement is just shit. So, if we can't get her a leg soon, we're gonna have to just give her a bedroom up here somewhere, I think. Like, maybe I can make a little bedroom off of this. That eventually could even be something else. Okay, good. Our food is getting up there. Thank you. Okay. All right. Okay, good. He's working on this. I want to get this whole area done so that we can... Like I said, especially because once this connects... Why are you starving? There is food. You just have to eat it. Oh, because there's not enough power for the stove, I think. Considered a barn because of all the animal sleeping spots. Okay, I'll deconstruct the animal sleeping spots because we don't want it to think this is a barn. Once the turtle wakes up, we'll get rid of that one too. No, we can leave one there and it'll still be considered a... Unless you're training hauling. Work on this. Like, I don't know why he's, okay, it's because I do have that higher, so that's why. Yeah. What's Nico doing? Nico is meditating. I need to get this done, though. Why can't she cook? Oh, because there's no bills. It got rid of it. That's why. Well, that explains a lot. I was like, why the hell isn't she cooking? Go cook. Get some proper food made. Where's his knife? Awesome. Yes. If this here gets built, then that's going to connect the whole thing. No, we botched one! Close. Now we definitely have to get this all built. We go. Yes. And that connects to the whole thing now. But these use a ton of power. Like, holy crap. Is there any others that are uses a lot of power. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need. I almost need one of these for each of these. That is a shit ton of power. Maybe I will also put, wind turbines down here too. We need more power. So much power. Trusmodile! I just realized that it's actually kind of funny that Andrew is with Trout, and that Andrew got together with the person with an animal name because he always gets his ass kicked by the wildlife, like, constantly. I need to go a little bit further there. I'm able to move my leg a little more normally, though, so that's good. Something catastrophic is gonna happen. It's been too smooth for like 40 minutes. Something bad is gonna happen soon. I can feel it. What does Nico need? Oh, it's her parka. Nico. Maybe not. Okay, he needs pants. She needs probably a parka. Probably a little bit of everything. And Trout. Possibly a shirt. Close me. Alright. Oh no. Hunt it. I wanted to try and tame it, but one second. I don't have any meat. You know what? I think I'm just gonna hunt it. Before it kills more of my animals. I do wanna try and get some wolves, but until we've got a big enough, like, livestock thing that we are do this. Okay, hang on. Let's hunt some animals. Or try to, anyways, for some meat so that we can tame the wolf. Food poisoning, apparently. Wait, did the Okay, no, that was the other one. Oh no, was that my mail? Do I not have a boy goat anymore? Okay, no, I do. Oh, thank goodness. I think I'm going to... No, because some of my pets are haulers. Is anybody else able to cook? Okay, I do have Nico set for cooking. One second. If I can get some meat, then we can try to tame this wolf. This will be successful. The floof get this? I was trying to tame the wolf before it eats any more of my animals. Oh. It already killed a goat. Wait, did it say they're attacking now? I think they are. Okay. There's only three of them left. Okay, you know what? They're not coming close enough, so I'm gonna undraft him and have him start saving people. Did you want to switch back? Because this is a good time to do so. Okay, let me load here and then do a hard save. And then we're going to switch back. So hold tight, guys. We're going to switch back to some more Orcs Must Die. Because that's what we wanted to chill with tonight. So hold tight. I will be right back.